What is dandruff? Dandruff refers to itchy scalp condition where you see white flakes or dry powdery deposits on your scalp. So it could be due to fungal infection, scalp psoriasis, scalp allergies, or due to oil and dirt buildup. So what you should not do when you have dandruff: applying excessive oil, tying up your wet hair for long duration, doing home remedies like lemon, curd or coffee powder, or not washing your hair more frequently. So what should you do if you have dandruff? Wash your hair regularly, once daily for men and once in 2 days for women. Use shampoos containing ketoconazole, ZPTO. Change your pillow covers regularly and consult your dermatologist.